Kinko's copies. Man, I hope these people can help me with my big collation order. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping. Kinko's. They're gonna help me out of this here jam. Brad. Hi, I was wondering if you could help me with this here order.
We've got some color copies, some tabs. So would this order require collation?
Why, yes it does. Pages are numbered. One. Got that, Dave? One. It's got a little clear cover on there. It's got a little, what do you call that, a color insert? It's a color copy is what it is.
That is a color insert.
Very good. A tab. Page two. I guess that would be about page five by this point.
Page two is page five?
Are you trying to make me look stupid, Dave?
Two is five.
Color insert. Another tab. Page three. Just get it done.
We'll get it done for you, sir.
Brad has just finished taking a hand collation order. Hand collation orders can be the lifeblood of our business here at Kinko's. Or they could be like a iceberg that sinks the Titanic. You see, they can be good or they can be bad. It all depends on how you deal with them. Hand collation. Friend or foe.
Quickest way, I believe, just to run this through. I'll run the color in black and white along with all the black and white pages. I can just slip sheet this tab with a piece of goldenrod paper, and I can slip sheet this color insert with a sheet of fuchsia paper. And I can slip sheet this tab with a gamma green.
Brad has just devised a system of hand collation. We're gonna see if it's the right one.
Okay, now, got all my copies ran, just need to pull off the collation. So we've got our goldenrod sheet. Set that aside for future use. Tab number one. And I've got my pink. My tab two is my pink sheet goes, and my second tab is going to go right in there. That's the easy. The color insert is where the pink slip sheet goes. My next slip sheet, which is the salmon, or was it the pink? Let me take a look. Well, according to my key, it looks like the. I'll have the salmon slip sheet, which is the third tab, and after that, I got it in here somewhere.
He's screwed. So Dave, how's my order coming? Fine, sir! Glad to hear it, Dave. I put my faith in you. That had to have been one of the worst hand collation jobs I've ever seen. And if I were Devin Holder, I wouldn't think twice about firing a guy like Brad Foster. But thankfully, I'm not Devin Holder. I mean, unfortunately, I'm not Devin Holder. But you see, the good thing about Brad is he tries hard, and he's going to try hard to fix this thing. Let's watch him.
The good thing about me is I try hard, I'm gonna fix this. There's gotta be a better way to do this hand collation.
Hand collation?
I need 100 of these books. I think I'll run 100 copies of page one first. Then I'll run 100 copies of the second page. These are color copies. Then I'll run page three. And page four, and so on, and so on, and so on. Now all I have to do is collate them. Wow, I seem to have devised an effective system of hand collation. The customer will be very... pleased.
Yeah, so the way Brad was pulling for that, it's very effective means collation. That's why Brad performed a very... Let's go.
As you can see, Brad redeemed himself nicely with that second hand collation order.
First time he did a terrible job, we all know that. The second time it was and that's why the way that Brad did that collation order, let's do this real quickly.
Could have collated this another way too.
Yeah, I'm I'm wearing a blue shirt, blue jeans with a hole on the right knee. Got my sleeves rolled up, if you know what I mean. What are you wearing?
Don't call me here, psycho. As you could see, Brad showed a variety of methods of collating things together, and a couple of them were bad. The last one was very good, and he's going to show you another good way of collating.
It's obvious that Brad should have quit while he was ahead. He had the order done right the first time, but he had to go into this whole little dream sequence thing. It's unfortunate. So I think he's dead. Let's get a shot of him. Yeah, he's dead.
Actually, I'm glad I did it the first way. Now I'm done.
So Dave, is my order all ready?
Yeah, it is ready.
You know what, Dave? These look outstanding, absolutely outstanding. Except for one little detail, my friend. I think I specifically asked for these to be coil bound.